My first harvest of worm sauce. The extras. There was no room in the worm hotel. So they're, ooh, they're running away. There they are. They're in there. And these are our Purple Majesty potatoes. I have six, enough to get a good test run. Going to continue with the Purple Majesty potatoes in this planting. Same five buckets, just freshened up the soil mix, added some chicken compost. And these guys have been sitting in an old egg carton, some paper towels, and coffee grounds. And they are ready to go. These guys have been in here for a couple weeks, and kind of a mixture of neglect. They dried out quite a bit. But as you can see, a lot of root growth. This is just paper towels. Use coffee grounds and an egg carton. What I did was put two in each of these 5 gallon buckets, the containers. And still have some of the napkin and the coffee grounds. So these are full. Got five. And one over here. And put them in the bottom third of the container down to here. And just keep filling them up as they grow. This one here is a semi-Ruth stout combination in a oversized 5 gallon, what, 10 gallon bucket. Doing very well. Except this guy way down here. Just never came up, so I had to dig a hole to get some air down there and light. But the rest aren't really coming in. So I've just been putting compost and straw and keeping it moist. They seem happy. This is March 2nd. Been a few more days and holding steady at 1:30. I think we will do another flip today. Get it going again. Go. Pile back up. Basically from one side to the other. And it's about 2.5 meters maybe. And 1-2 meters. So this pile is about 1 meter by 1 meter by a little bit less than one. So that's good size. And you can see that it is getting black. And it was very steamy. Good temperature. Back to cooking. these guys, little neurotic butterflies. So he's chilling because right down here I got his bros. Look at that, one swipe. So these are the little cabbage worms. They just destroy all the brassicas, and right now I have a lot of collard greens. So they're doing damage already. Not these two. And I got one last night. The carcass. Out of the two raspberries I bought, this is the one that was much more aggressive and turned out to be a better fruit. Very productive all year long. As you can see, I had my two new South Moon blueberries in here, and they actually grew through the 5 gallon pot. These are the roots. So all this, now that it's going to get sun, will explode in here. I'll fill this hole up real quick. These are the two blueberries. Let's see here. But it is a South Moon. Southern high bush with my Caroline raspberry growing through it. Don't need any more of these, so I'm going to go into the trash, not the compost, because they will not die. This is the original Caroline, number 5 gallon. That was the umbilical cord, but this will all fill in. This is my nice raspberry patch and a half. Is it a half barrel, one barrel?